Hi, welcome to Rejola's Slice of Business Wisdom. As a business owner, what should be your priority, health or wealth? Hi, my name is Thomas and I am from Rejola IT Services. We help business organizations grow through customized business software solutions. We all notice that business owners get extremely busy during their day-to-day schedule and they ignore their health. They literally find no time to work out every single day for 30 minutes or 60 minutes and eventually end up losing their health. So what comes first? Does health and maintenance of health come first or creation of wealth come first? Definitely, health comes first. Now let us see why health has to be a priority of a business owner. First, let us see how physical workout or physical health can benefit a business owner. Do you know that when you work out physically, there are various chemicals that are released in your body, especially in your brain? Those chemicals are serotonin, endorphins, and dopamine. Now, these chemicals are also known as happiness chemicals. These chemicals in your body and in your mind can create a positive attitude inside you and also help you to think better. Have you ever felt lazy or sad or depressed? Or have you felt tired and not being able to work, not being able to think? Most of the time it is because these chemicals are not present in good qualities inside your body. Physical workout increases the proportion of these chemicals in your body and it helps you to think better, to work better, to stay positive all through the day and to take up more challenges in your day-to-day activities. Now, if you thought that physical health is all that is required for a well or for a good, healthy lifestyle, there are two more areas of your life that you need to focus on beyond your physical health. The second area, which is where you need to focus on, is your mental health. There are various mental workouts or mental activities that you can do that will improve your mental or your mind's strength or your mental abilities. Now, few of the ways that I can tell you to improve your mental health is by solving puzzles, by reading, by trying to memorize certain verses or certain poems or certain proverbs, and also by learning new things. What happens when you exercise your brain apart from your physical body is that your brain also becomes flexible. You will start being able to, you know, be adaptive to various changes in life and also cope up with stress in your business life. We all know that we face failures every single day in business. If your mind is not in its right strength or in the right state, you will not be able to cope up with those mental pressures that you face. So these are the reasons why physical fitness is important and at the same time mental fitness is important. Now let us look at the third thing that you need to focus on, your spiritual fitness. Now, how can you increase your spiritual fitness? Few of the ways in which I can suggest that you can increase your spiritual fitness or your spiritual health is by meditating, is by practicing mindfulness, and also sleeping sufficiently for at least 7 to 8 hours every single day. Spiritual fitness is what is going to fine-tune our soul, and spiritual fitness is going to give us better clarity with the purpose that we have in our life. I have told you three areas where you need to focus upon on the health. One is your physical health, your mental health, and your spiritual health. Now, these three elements in your life are the weapons that you can use in your day-to-day business activities or in your entrepreneurship journey. The weapons that you have to face any difficulties, to face any challenges, to face and overcome failures so that you can achieve more. Get on to Rejola.com today and book for a free software consultation session for your business. Thank you.
Think Profit. Think Rajola.